Maryland is home to roughly 90 different species of mammals, 93 different species and subspecies of amphibians and reptiles, and roughly 400 species of birds.
All wildlife should be left alone and not approached. If the animal appears to be sick or injured, contact animal control. Signs of illness may include walking in circles, falling over, or acting aggressive.
Bats, skunks, raccoon, fox, and coyote are commonly mistaken as night-dwelling animals. Some of these animals are more active after sunset due to their nighttime visual and hunting abilities. It is not uncommon to see these animals during the daytime hours. They may be scavenging for food or shelter.
Bats will inhabit attic spaces and sometimes accidentally gain access inside a residence. Animal control should be contacted when a bat is found in the living space of a residence. Most other wildlife are accustomed to living among humans and will become dependent on our patterns. Remove outside pet food and secure trash cans to discourage wildlife from visiting your property.
If you have any questions or concerns regarding wildlife, please don't hesitate to call Animal Control at 301-475-8018. Or you can visit the DNR website at dnr.maryland.gov or the U.S. Fish and Wildlife website at www.fws.gov.